sweet young girl is Daisy. Daisy's ID number is A4780669, and Daisy is a Chihuahua. We think she's about 1 year old, so she's still really just a puppy. And she came in as a stray on December 1st from Baldwin Park. She weighs 10 pounds, and she is, as you can see, a beautiful little girl. She's really nervous about being in the shelter. She has no idea why she's here, so she's a little bit shy about being here, or timid, I guess I should say. But as you can see, as soon as she realizes that she can trust you, she warms right up. She's really, really warmed up to our handler, and she came up to her lap earlier and was curled up trying to cuddle with her and kiss her. Such a sweet, sweet, sweet girl. Oh, she's giving little nuzzles right there. We know she bonds really easily, and she's been pretty good on a leash. She's good with other dogs. She has kennel mates, so we just want to see her get out of the Baldwin Park shelter and find a great home for the holidays, because we think she's going to be such an amazing little love bug for any family. And since she's only 10 pounds, she just fit right in anywhere. So we'd love to see you give her a little doggy bed to curl up on for the holidays and forever. Look, she found a treat. So come on down and meet the sweet Daisy today at the Baldwin Park shelter and take her home with you. Daisy, say bye-bye. She's like, treat, treat. Bye, Daisy. You're a sweet girl. Yeah, enjoy that treat.